Hey guys, it's your boy, Bag Boy, back with another stream. Today we're gonna be running squads with my boys Jaden and Tyreek, you know, let's get it. Going for that number one spot, you already know. Alright, and let's get into the video. Boom.
Oh wait, I'm about to start my stream too. For a second, so let's go ahead. Wait, be quiet, I'm about to do my intro. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Mega Knight Gay here. Wanna play some Fortnite? And just so you remember, if we ever got to fight, I will win. Let's go. I want to put down a shirt so far. I'm gonna be like, hey Diane, look at my shirt. And then we got to fight. I will win. Jamie! And then after that,
like a screenshot of me on the floor on the shirt.
Put your name on the bottom of the shirt, Jair Guzman.
Press like the screenshot button, and then you press start broadcast, and then all that.
I'm going to the stables.
You in the game?
Yes.
That
was telling you nothing. That's probably all the dead. No, can you don't pay attention? That's the matter. No, you're not very intelligent. I might not be very intelligent, but just remember this, if we ever got into a fight, I will win. If we ever got into a fight, I will win. Don't play yourself. Get your Fritos, chili cheese. Get out of here, bro.
Yeah, how do you get that founder pack?
You have to win a game and have the founder pack. Founder's pack.
Yeah, you might. You have to have what?
He said the founder's pack. Oh snap. Guy.
Hey, I don't want to work, but like, say if I buy it on my brother's account, like, I can transfer it to, I would definitely buy it. But, like, add on, it's like, oh, you bought it on this account? Yeah, so you don't even just, oh, you want your little brother to have it? No.
You want your little brother to have it? No. You must pay.
You want to pay for that on that other account, too. Yeah. That's how we steal money from children.
That's how we steal money from children. Oh, no, that sounds so wrong.
If you really think about it, they are. Why do you think? Hey, think about it. Why do you think they made it so late so you can't have your treasure Adam? So the real shit,
285. There's a guy running towards.
I'll see you next. Somebody come to me, I'm scared. Okay.
How did them go?
Well, what happened?
I had a little bowl, bro.
What happened?
This man about to get shot. I'm talking about, where is he? You don't go revive him.
How many were there?
One.
One man? And y'all all died?
He had a pumpy.
One man was a rich. Yeah, he had a pumpy.
He had a pump so he can die?
Yeah. That's what happens on Earth. You got a pumpy, you die.
Yo, someone's gonna run up on me and give me a comment. So, like, I got a catch on the man that's trying to get a catch on the man.
I got a GameStop gift card. What should I get?
Wait, do you remember the time that I had that sniper with one bullet in it?
Come on, I had 8 eliminations.
And then it just came and I shot that guy and knocked him down.
Mm-hmm.
It was like a whole squad of 4 in him, right? You know what Tamar does? Like, I think we have a 4 or 5 here. Right? All I know is Tamar ended with 8 eliminations right after it. It was like five people all rushing him, right? Tamar was jumping around, shooting him. None of them even shot at him. Like, the other guy was running, right? He wasn't even shooting. He was just looking at him like, who are you? He was like, dragging him out. I'm like, Tamar, I don't know. Let's all sit together. Then come with me over here.
What? I'm over here with
Jay. No, Dave, I want us both to get each of them in the chest.
Too late.
Can I have the bullets?
Jaden, can I have the medium bullets? Fuck! How the fuck do you one shot with a fucking revolver? I had a fucking shield.
I killed the man.
There's another one.
Oh snap!
Jaden, you fucking dead. I could hear the man from miles away running. He got one. I had an easy kill, but the motherfucker like one shot me with a damn common revolver.
Did you knock anyone?
No, I walked out. He fucking one shot me with a common revolver. I had 50 shield.
There's a guy out there.
No, Jaden killed the guy, but then another guy ran up on him and fucking ended it. He has at least one more.
At least one more. Then I walk over there, it's like 5 people over there to gang bang. They all just stop fighting. They're like, who this guy?
Bro, just quit the game.
Nah, I'm trying to get as far as possible.
Not but they get us nowhere. You playing squads as a solo player. That's Tamar, that's not you. Why would you not pick it up? Why didn't you pick up the shield potion?
The moment I picked it up, I got shot at it. I'm like, ah!
You could have dodged the bullet. You could have predicted. exactly where they was gonna go and dodge them.
Bro, guys, we all need to stop appearing offline, man.
Wait, who's watching the broadcast?
Are you barely ever get to play the
Wait, am I watching? Oh, I'm watching my own broadcast.
You fucking ass. I'm hiding from the motherfuckers. They be trying to catch me on a trove when all I'm doing is getting in to get my damn log on. I'm also hiding from the motherfuckers that be trying to expose me for fucking watching YouTube and shit. And I'm like, back the fuck up.
Wow.
Who the fuck is this dyke? Where are we going?
I'm going to
Tyreek. I want to see how you feel the way.
Oh yeah.
Let me get
out.
I got rocket if you do it right. This should be a golden chest in here. Okay, two golden chests are missing. Damn, if you say ooh, I'm gonna fuck you.
I said, ooh, I gotta pump you. What?
It sounded like I said ooh, I'm
No.
You can't lie.
What happened?
I think it's the most disgusting thing you've ever done, Zaire. You can kill yourself. How are you gonna build over me so I can't get the chest out you knew I wanted? And then you gonna take the chest. You know I love crafts. How would you do that?
Oh, you want these crafts?
That was you, baby. You're disgusting.
Mom.
Oh, I'm messing up your mom, man. There's a banana in my hand. Watch it go into her room.
Down.
Jaden, resorting to violence as you got exposed. I understand. Jaden, you can't harvest others' materials.
I'm shooting your wood.
Jaden, we all know you were trying to kill me because I just exposed you.
I was shooting your wood.
Jay, what do you think?
He was trying to hit me.
What?
He tried to kill you.
CJ, you can die if I believe that.
Wow. Kill you, then.
In my defense, Aiden, you started it first. All I have was a little pass for me. What happened?
Okay, then go loot somewhere. Stop following me. What? The
hell
is that? My old pile of gold. I see. I really thought I
would take damage from that. Move. Move. We getting shot at.
Nah, that was me. That was me.
I knew.
He tried to snipe us with a shotgun, kill him.
I'm out of here, bro. I barely have anything. Why I was attacked with a shotgun? Because they didn't want to be dirty and take my golden chest.
What? I didn't take your golden chest.
Nah, that was me. Jaden took the...
And I was like, oh, that was you? You was like, yeah.
I was saying, yes, that's a trap.
Oh. Anybody want 25 shells?
I'm gonna get screwed over.
Where are you going?
Take that.
No, I just can't build. That's the part.
Nah, I really got an uncommon assault rifle from that green chest. Jaden, I'm dropping this, and if you don't see it, you don't see it.
I got it.
Order a wrecking poison on your super scope.
Jaden.
You're so stupid.
You're not fucking sneaky, Jaden. We can see you over chat.
You got nice to say, baby. There's somebody shooting at us.
Yeah, all these shots come out of nowhere, we all die, we're like, what the hell?
Oh,
I thought you were about to walk right into like, the middle of like, east of Rome, but you're about to get shot up. You're about to walk, like they about to like, have hacks with him, and like, they're gonna be mine.
Fuck. There's a trap, don't walk in. You're walking through the front door, right? That's it, there's a trap. Shoot it.
Why do I do count it? Oh, I don't know where that came from. Let's do that.
Oh,
that was not really intelligent.
Alright, this has been booted.
You about to get like a crazy shot.
Oh, the nutcracker.
What the fuck are you shooting at?
Too serious.
Where?
Bye.
Jaden, you probably Jaden, when 20 enemies all ran up on us, I'm gonna be looking at you like, you caused this.
You caused this.
Okay, let's put in the zone.
Got the old trick in the book.
I'm gonna smack you, dumbass.
Nah, baby, you can't smack the truth.
I'm leaving, Jaden.
When I thought like there actually wasn't that crack over there, Jaden saw him right. He didn't want us to worry about it. Or he kind of gave us a kill. It was like, nah, I'm also, somebody break the tree, crouch.
Yeah, so I saw.
Northwest. Yeah. You want, okay. We'll see how many people for Jaden. Jaden, remember, crouch.
I said we just leave them alone. We don't know how many people there are. We don't know what they have. We don't know what they keep.
Okay, sure. Let's go around. I kind of find this concept right that you don't know. Oh, we're being shot. Southeast 150.
The fuck?
Southeast 150.
Oh, snap.
Wrong building. Bro. Oh, ah! Dang, they going mad hard to knock down. They going mad hard to kill me. I'm on the ground. Focus on the enemies. What tryhards?
Oh, it's another tryhard.
You trying so hard to kill the man on the floor.
It's another
tryhard. Definitely would try hard. I was on the floor. They said that.
Well, goddamn.
Definitely would try hard. When somebody. When you're shooting at a player that's on the ground, when you concentrate all your fire on this hill, it's like 200 people there. It's like. You need to kill me. You need to move to do this threat. I'm like, me? Me? I just like popping and just like stabbing him in the leg.
So hard. Oh shit, the dab is back. Time to go hard as fuck on Save the World. Get 300 more V-Bucks.
Again, I'm not going directly into Greasy World, so I'm gonna just take the little house over here. Then I'll meet up with you guys. I wanna go into Greasy World with a weapon. I don't wanna be walking into it, get shot down.
Bro,
no,
can I get
Wait, can I get the heavy bullets for my gun?
I don't know, can you?
Jaden, give me the heavy bullets, I will fucking end it.
Oh god.
Jaden, just give me the fucking heavy bullets. Jaden, give me the heavy bullets.
If we were to have a fight, Jaden,
if we were to have a fight.
Yo, for real, give me the heavy bullets. Yo, give me the heavy bullets. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Alright.
I have 50 shield. What the fuck?
Okay, finish up.
Fuck you.
Jaden got
it. And that's my. Oh, you missed. Oh, thank the Lord.
Well, there's somebody else that's on KD, Jaden.
What happened?
Derek, revive me.
Derek, why'd you leave him?
He robbed me.
Nah, we actually need him.
You Jaden? He's gonna be trying to kill me the whole fucking round.
He's not better than doing duos.
Thank you.
He's gonna be trying to kill me the whole damn thing.
I literally had dropped the vanities, you just looked at him like, what am I supposed to do with these?
I'm like, this man really wants to lose his vanities and leave. I'm like,
what am I supposed to do with these?
Please just shut up.
What am I supposed to do with these? I'm retarded. What am I supposed to do with these?
Jaden, get up. He just shot in the head. He like, what?
Huh?
Jaden, give me all my heavy bullets.
It is all your heavy bullets.
You gave me 3, it comes with 6.
Send us a screenshot of your inventory.
What
are you
doing over there?
It's a lot better than having to shoot you to find out. I didn't know who he was.
Fine. Jay, where you at? Oh, you over there.
Jaden, do you want a bush?
Yeah, I want a bush.
Those things are fucking garbage.
I'm just saying, like, it'd be pretty retarded to have one.
Can you just move over so you don't accidentally pick it up? Okay, Tyreek, so, please, right? Just give him a heavy bullet.
Okay.
Hey, yeah, move!
I know it's really people with heavy bullets. But don't give me this. They will take that. You can drink it now or later. It turns you into a bush.
I know what it does.
Jaden, take the shield potion.
I had to make sure.
It turns you into a bush. He's like, wow, really?
Okay, what's how you're going?
I mean, not that. Here, Tyreek, take this.
You gotta go.
Yeah, take this stuff. I have a purple one.
Cool. Okay, but you gotta get out of here.
Oh shit, yeah, we gotta get out of here.
Bro, you know how easy it would be to die to a storm? If we had stamina.
Here, where wants this?
We need to go.
Don't play in your face like I'm ready, man. No, I don't hear any chests, let's just get out of here.
Somebody shoot at me. Jaden. I mean, you gotta just shoot, okay, Jaden?
That wasn't me that time. Jaden.
If you're lying.
I'm not. Someone was just shooting.
Jaden, tell me to shoot. I'm so serious.
Look, the first time that was me. The second time, I don't know what that was.
Okay, I'm gonna kill you.
Tactical.
No, you're shooting us and trying to take away my shield.
Well, you're still mad about that shit. Get over it. It's just a shield.
Jaden, what? That would have been an extra shield that you could have had, so that you would have had 100 shield, Jaden. Motherfucker, you need 500 shield.
I
you be team killing that shit, Jaden. Could be stealing people's shit.
Shield,
well, then Tyree could have had 100 shield, Jaden.
Flappy ass music going. I need rockets.
No.
Yo, who has rockets?
Get my shells.
I have them. I need my rockets.
Jaden, move. You want to take the rockets? You know damn well you don't got none that use rockets. Thank you.
Heard that right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright,
you go and stay right here.
I'm just gonna stay right here.
Oh, you got that.
Jamie, come to me. This man really thought he was about to just come down here, baby. I'm gonna give you a gun. You can choose whether or not you want to keep it. Baby.
No, come on, we don't got time for that. We gotta get to the thing.
We ain't got time for Jaden to be acting like a damn dyke.
I don't know, Chris, though. Okay, if we can just get one more sniper and give that to Jaden, we can have a fire.
Alright, anybody got an extra shotgun?
An extra shotgun?
Yeah.
I can give you a shotgun. There you go.
There's a slurp in there.
And I'm willing to give it up. Okay, Jaden needs a slurp.
Oh, what? So much for my advice.
Cause you're fucking moving. Take him down, boys.
Yeah, knock him.
Oh, crap.
They boogie bombed us.
Oh, shit.
Dang,
got me. I'm coming. Are you good? What is shooting from the top? Yo, get that slurp juice.
Oh shit.
Well, I guess I'm gonna die.
No,
help,
bunny, help, on me.
the fuck is over here?
Knock the shield, knock the shield. Okay, Jared, kill him, kill him, kill him.
Where the fuck you go?
Why do I have zero eliminations? I swear I have.
Well, they probably didn't die yet. Fuck the storm. Oh, oh shit, Jaden's dead.
Don't worry, he didn't need the apple.
Damn, but you're the one who revived me after Jaden shut me down.
Hey, do you have any badges?
I just dropped some for you, but you ran right past them. Fucked it with me.
Yeah, come on,
yeah. Yeah, just take all of them. I guess not.
Come on, no. Oh! Oh! Yeah, keep going.
I ain't got time for your bitch ass.
Oh, damn it.
Please? Fuck. Fuck, I dropped all the bandages for you. Shit, okay.
I shouldn't give you all bandages. I shouldn't give you all bandages. Fuck.
If all, yo, that, bro, I'm trying to think. What was they thinking? Why would they push us?
Oh, fuck.
That was the most retarded thing to do. They fighting. The storm about to run up on us.
That made no type of fucking sense.
I'm trying to see, like, even if they did kill us, even if they got raped by the storm, they were doing like 3 damage. No, like 4 damage. I'm like, bro, why we fight them? Like, oh no.
There were hella shields in that game. I could've went back upstairs and got 2 and got like 4 mini shields, but... Shit.
Triggers me? The fact that there was no way we could've just like walked away, like, oh no. Storm running out.
Oh yeah.
I tasted a sunflower seed and I want that. Yeah, then why'd you leave?
I said I'm leaving.
You getting off?
Yes.
Why?
You see what time is it?
4:48. What the fuck? Wait, 3 of us is like 5.
I'll tell you a secret, Jaden.
I'll tell you a secret too, dude.
Personal secret?
Nah, I'm not a secret.
A group fight
secret?
Nah, I just
need a secret. Okay, I'll tell you half of it and the rest of it. So it was my birthday, right? So like, it was just all my friends here. No girls, just all girls. I was there, right? Like, you sit down and watch the TV, right? I got a whole bunch of girls on my mother who watched me on TV. I'm underneath the cover, dude. I'm trying to get any of the girls to come up.
Okay,
well, that's half it, right?
one gay. He's talking about a different Aaliyah. I don't know who he's talking about.
It was like another Aaliyah.
Oh, that's your little story time dream, Aaliyah. Aaliyah Brooklyn.
Aaliyah Brooklyn.
We forgot her name. He's like the bestest of friends. So after I did that night.
What are y'all doing?
Get you
done. What the fuck?
Wong Ho from my comments. Hey, stick it up. It's actually a comment.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop watching the screen.
Ass is all lonely when you gotta watch your damn stream to get views. It's like, no, your ass don't got no true fans.
I thought I was
Dang, can you move? You're so eager to come in this bathroom with me. Back up. Move, so Jaden.
So eager to come in. Why'd he leave?
I exposed
him. He's not hearing the rest of my story. But you wanna hear the rest now?
Yeah. Yeah.
Like all the parties are like, all the girls go home, right? Yeah, okay, so like all the girls, right, like, they're gone now. It's time for bed then, right? And guess what? Aaliyah gets a call, right? He's like, and like her mom's like, oh, you get to stay over at his house, right? Mommy went to pick him up, right? So he's at my house, right, keeping like my brother's bed, right? Yeah, my room's dead, right? It looks like me. You're sleeping together, right?
I'm sleeping
together! Are you sleeping together? What's that? What's that? Being shot! I got shot there.
What?
This man's a tryhard! Derek, come downstairs, please. Please, I you right there. Right behind you, you stupid.
What the fuck is he?
Ouch, my penis. Why think he a god?
I had a shield potion in the neck. I'm like, I'm gonna pay my buddy time.
This man is destroyed.
Damn.
Here's the rest of the story.
Alright, so you were laying next to her in the bed, and then what?
No, she was in the bed right next to me. My old bed.
What?
I actually got in play with her, right?
What the fuck? What? What? I threw my thing on the back. What the? Oh. Mom, he's gonna start watching it and she's gonna start beating his feet. He's gonna start, oh yeah, oh yeah. You heard it here first, guys. Little 7-year-old Tyreek was putting his dick on little 5-year-old.
I was 5.
That don't matter. Oh, shit. Putting your dick on little girls. God, 11-year-old Tyreek trying to have sex with a 5-year-old.
I'm gonna tell everyone
about getting destroyed,
even
it. It's too late, I already got 700,000 views. You're like, what the fuck?
I'm gonna delete your broadcast just to make sure
people
saw this.
It's gonna automatically upload to YouTube, so it don't matter.
Please,
I'm gonna get your video right here. It's like, it has been inappropriate.
I'm
gonna take it in. Oh, God, Tyreek raped the little girl.
Shut up.
Proud of it. Touching on 2-year-old.
Oh, why did you dad? I'm gonna get a ticket out.
Oh, come on.
probably already got this shit downloaded.
There is one viewer though. There's one viewer.
Probably at home watching this shit. He did some shit, so it's not gonna say that he was. Yo, when he died, his mom like, shut the fuck up.
Why are you looking at golden gliders?
This is crazy.
Hey guys, it's me, your dude. I didn't remember that. They didn't tell me to. They didn't call over there. He's gonna be giving me some money on Monday. Really?
It's too late for you. Well, you know what? Stream. You heard it here first, guys. Tyreek put this dick on little 5-year-old. Like, he was at least 10 years old when he did it. He knew what he was doing. Little 5-year-old turned around and she started crying. And he was like, shut the fuck up, you little bitch. And he put her on the fucking floor, punched her in the face, and started getting in her asshole. That's our story for today, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video.